guys, it's me Lois. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will be doing a first impression review of the most talked about product in the market today. Yes, you got it right. I'm talking about the Ever Balena in collaboration with Chris Aquino Collection. So if you want to know what my thoughts are about these products, just keep on watching. So they have recently launched two products on market. The first one is their Matic Matte Lipstick. And the other one is their brow liner and brow mascara. So each product has two shades. Of course, bumili lang ako na isang shade for each product. For the lippy, bumili lang ako na isang shade na alam kong magagamit ko for everyday use. And for the eyebrow liner and mascara, bumili lang ako nung babagay sa aking hair color, which is a darker shade. So this is how the packaging looks like. There's really a touch of Miss Chris Aquino dun sa mga products kasi as you can see, merong hearts everywhere. Yan. And merong signature ni Miss Chris Aquino. So this one that I'm holding right here is a Matic Matte Lipstick and this one is a brow liner and brow mascara. So na-mention ko nga kanina, for each product, meron silang two shades. For the Matic Matte Lipstick, I got the one in the shade Life, which is the nude pink one. The other one is Love, which is red. And then this one is Beyond Brown, which is close to my hair color, which is the darkest shade. Ayan, Beyond Brown. And the other one is Happy Taupe, so it's a lighter brown color. Nakakatuwa kasi may nakalagay na tagline ni Miss Chris, nakalagay love, love, love! Love, love, love everywhere. Ayan. And sobrang nakakatuwa itong packaging ni Ever Balena. Ngayon, sobrang pack na pack talaga. Kasi, nakalagay dito, it's paraben free. Meron na siya expiration date, which says 24. So, it means that this product will be good for 24 months from the time you opened it. But, I don't think naman it will last that long. Lalo na pag nagustuhan yung mismong product, diba? And, it's cruelty free. So, it's not tested on animals. Lahat na hinahanap ata natin sa isang product ay nandito na. For the lippy, it contains 2.5 grams of product. For the brow product, yung brow liner nga, it contains 0.16 grams. And for the brow mascara, it contains 2.3 grams. Yung nga pala sa box mismo ng lip product, may makikita kayong claims. So I'll read it out to you guys. It says here that, discover pure and creamy matte goodness fit for a queen. With 2 times more mattifiers than your regular lipsticks. You get a long-lasting, saturated color that feels soft and luxurious with every swipe. But for the brow product, wala naman ako nakikitang claims if it's long-lasting or what. But let's give it a try. So these are the products kapag tinanggal nyo na siya sa box. So ito yung lippy, then ito yung sa brow. Punta muna tayo sa brow at nakikita nyo naman wala pa akong kilay. So maglalagay tayo ng kilay gamit yung product na ito. Ganito yung packaging niya, may signature, may hearts, nakalagay dito yung, ito yung brow mascara, ito yung brow liner. I-swatch ko sa inyo kung gaano ka-dark yung color nito. Yan. Ganyan. And it's retractable, it's triangular shape. Alam niyo naman na hindi ako talaga mahilig sa mga agad nung klaseng pangkilay pero susubukan ko and I'll do my best na magkaroon ng maayos na kilay today. And then, ito yung gustong-gusto ko sa product kasi mahilig ako mag-set ng brows. So, kung wala akong eyebrow wax, I'm gumagamit ako ng separate product which is the eyebrow mascara. Ganito yung itsura niya guys and super cute ng wand kasi pag nilagay niyo siya sa inyong eyebrows, madali niyo siyang maya-apply, maho-control niyo unlike ng ibang products na super kapal no one, tapos lumalampas, kailangan nyo pang i-conceal or ayusin, di ba? Naman tayo sa lipstick. So, gatitura yung lipstick niya. Cute din. And yung name ng product, it's nude pink as you can see from the color ng packaging. When you open it, it's like this and you get this much of product sa lipstick. Nakagandahan dito guys, hindi mo na siya kailangan i-sharpen tulad nung ibang lip products like yung Minau na Kiss Proof. It reminds me of the Minau Kiss Proof but at the same time, it reminds me of the Revlon or Clinique na Chubby Stick ba yun? Or yung Revlon na Color Burst Lipstick. So, ito yung Revlon ko. Yan yung itsura niya. Parang pareho lang sila. So, for the brow liner, you'll get this much of product. So, not bad. So, for the price naman, yung brow product cost 275 pesos. And for the lip product, this cost 245 pesos. I know that these products are quite pricey than the usual products of Everbileno. But come on, guys. This is in collaboration with Chris Aquino. So, I'm sure na hindi na mapipili si Miss Chris na mga products na hindi quality at hindi maganda, di ba? So, maglagay na ako ng kilay at maglagay na rin ako ng lipstick. Sana magawa ko ng maayos yung kilay. Madali naman siyang i-blend. Pero hindi siya creamy, ha? Ayan. So, gagamit lang ako ng spoolie para i-brush-brush. And makita if i-blend ko pa siya ng konti. Actually, maganda, guys. Parang natural looking lang, no? Hindi siya ganun ka-dark kapag nilagay mo. Hindi rin siya ganun ka-light. Maganda, maganda, in fairness. Maglalagay na ako ng eyebrow mascara. Itong product na ito, guys, perfect to dun sa mga on-the-go. Kasi, imbis na magdala kayo ng separate eyebrow liner at eyebrow mascara para mag-retouch. Itong product na ito, madaling bit-bitin. So, ito yung kilay ko sa right. Tapusin ko lang yung kilay ko sa left side. So, ayun na guys, tapusin yung kilay ko. Super ganda in fairness. Pigmented naman siya. And natural looking. Hindi siya ganun kakapal tingnan tulad dun sa mga paggamit ko ng iba kong eyebrow pencils. Siyempre, kulang tayo ng lipstick at itatry ko na itong Matic Matte Lipstick and kinuha ko nga yung shade na Life. Yung isa is Love, so medyo red. Hindi ako mahilig sa mga red tones. So, ito yung kinuha ko para magamit ko for everyday use. Ito yung shade niya yeah, pag sinwatch. Bagay yung Life tsaka Love sa maputi tsaka sa morena. And pwede rin siyang gawin from day to night look. Actually, dry na naman yung lips ko dahil nga siguro medyo malamig or dahil sa weather. Pero guys, hindi mo makikita na dry yung lips ko. Ganda. Grabe ang ganda. Ang dali niyang iswipe. Tsaka may pagka-matte nga yung finish. Ang ganda. Ang ganda, no? Parang natural lang. Parang my lips but better lang ang peg. Ang ganda, super. Super love ko to. Kasi mili nga ako sa mga nude colors, diba? So, this is a nude pink shade. Tsaka talagang moisturizing siya in fairness. Nakita nyo guys, ayun nun. Medyo dry-dry yung lips ko. Nagpa-patch-patch. Pero hindi siya visible. I love it! Love, love, love! So, I will check if it's transfer proof or not. It's not transfer proof. Well, it didn't claim naman na it will last you that long or if it's smudge proof. But I just want to show you guys that it's not smudge proof. So, if you're someone who's looking for a product na long lasting, kiss proof, or smudge proof, then this is not the product for you. But if you're looking for something that is very moisturizing, at maging healthy looking yung inyong lips, this is the best product for you. I will definitely use both of these products, especially yung pangkilay nila. Like what I've mentioned, I'm not into pencils, but this one, I super, super really like this. So guys, those are my thoughts about the product. If you want to purchase these products, available po siya sa mga department stores, Watsons. This is also available at Beauty M&L and Lazada. Thank you nga pala kay Miss Lucille ng Seal Accessories for sending me these lovely earrings. Super ganda. Marami pa silang ibang accessories na binibenta. So please check their Instagram page and Facebook page. I'll just put the links below. I hope that you've enjoyed this video, guys. If you did, please do not forget to hit on the thumbs up button. Do not forget to share and subscribe to my channel. So as usual, thank you so much for watching and I'll see you on the next video. Bye!